today's video, let's learn how I turned this piece into this one. To make this Indian city, I used some old worn out rugs. You can add as many layers as you want. I covered these rugs with my mother's old sari. I stitched it in the same size as that of the rugs. On the other side, I made a single seating out of the rugs and covered it with the same fabric. I found this old container and I thought this could be used as a bookshelf. So I placed some books inside it. I placed another box beside it, placed some board games and added some more books to it. Next, I placed this pretty candle holder, a center table, and a quirky table runner. The right corner seemed empty, so I placed this beautiful painting, which is done by my mother, and placed a plant beside it. I also made a wall hanging. All you'll need is some clips. These are some cards with quotes written on them and a thread. Hang these cards with the help of wooden clips onto the thread. Make sure you keep same distance between two cards. And your DIY wall hanging is ready. This is how I decorated my space with the things that were available at home. This is cheap, easy, and quick.